Remembering slain journalists, some newsrooms around the nation paused for a moment of silence this afternoon to honor the five people killed last week at a Maryland newspaper. It was a week ago a gunman opened fire at the Capital-Gazette newspaper in Annapolis. First responders in Annapolis also took part in today's reflection. Four journalists and a sales assistant were killed by a man who held a longtime grudge against the newspaper.